If you take a look at the picture, you can barely see that space there between the ball and the line. So
I was in disbelief when they showed the image. Part of me thought it was one of those things, just those auto-generated images. Mm-hmm. I said, oh, there's no way that's the actual picture of the ball. And the more I kept seeing it, and when I rewatched the video, I said, oh, that's the ball.